गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स। सो इन and when this happens the air moves from sea towards the land, this is termed as sea breeze, and this happens during the daytime. So similarly opposite happens during the night time. As we know that water heat gets heated up slowly and it also takes longer to cool down. So what happens now, this low pressure area that was during the daytime over the land gets shifted towards the area of water over the water surface. So low pressure area is over here, and as we have learned that air moves from high pressure area to low pressure area. So the land is cooled during the night and the air over here is denser, and the air that is just above the water surface is lighter in weight. It will move upwards, it will rise, and definitely the dense air will take place of this warm air, and this is how the circulation takes place in anticlockwise. So the air that moves from land towards the water is known as land breeze, and this happens during the night time.